Hey y'all. So I just decided I wanted to do a little makeup video and show y'all my simple makeup, simple way I do my makeup. So I'm just gonna jump into this. I'm not gonna waste my time. Y'all already know I'm gonna use my NYX concealer, and I pretty much use all the colors that's in here. Oh, the two in the bottom, and then this brown one that matches my skin, I will probably use. So yeah, so I just use my fingers, and then I might use the blending sponge or the stippling brush, which is this. Oh my gosh, it's not going on right because it's cold. The orange works really well for the hyperpigmentation. For my skin tone. Something that doesn't want to go on right. Maybe it has hypothermia. So I think I'm gonna see. So the yellow is not my under eye. I feel like I need to go over with the brown. I definitely could put more on. Let me see. So I did the orange and then I did the brown that matches my skin. I should put some color all over my face before I did this. That's what I should have done. That's kind of half with these ones, so we open up maybe the highlighter. Oh, it was this orange and then this on top, and then now I'm using this one. I'm not trying to look like a mannequin. I guess I'll do the orange on my forehead. I but honestly, this looks good enough. But this is the Milani Conceal Perfect. I have the color deep. It comes with this little sponge like this. I don't use it. I'm gonna use my little mini kabuki. When y'all start putting on your makeup, you start at the top and the bottom when you start your cheeks like me. I have 100% always done it that way. Why? I don't know. It's so pretty. I have blush too. Hold on. So here's my e.l.f. blush. It fell on the floor and broke. And I just wiped it off. But I'm trying to put it back together. Oh, I'll open the camera. The hinge broke, but it's this powder. I have the color bright pink. This is the color blush I like to use, pink. And I'm gonna use a blush brush. I'm trying to overdo it because that is so typical of me. I put too much blush on. Alright. I got the blush on. I'm trying not to do too much because I'm exactly how I am. Okay. Let's see. Let's wear my wife. Let's see how it's going. It's so pretty. The makeup is so pretty. Wait. It looks really pretty. Alright. I'm just gonna do the e.l.f. eyeshadow. I'm just gonna do this color. I'm not gonna put no eyeliner on because it fell on the floor, it dropped me. Like between a box and the wall or something. It's on the floor and I'm not picking it up. So here we go. I can't see it. It's not showing up like it's supposed to. I should have put the concealer on first, right? Didn't think of it. bigger eyeshadow. And then of course I'm gonna put on my Pacifica Stellar Gaze Length and Strength Neo Mascara. And then after this, I'm gonna put on my Pacifica Color Crunch Lip Tint. And this is the color Sugar Baby. I'm not gonna put on any highlighter. I bought some, but I'm taking it back because I don't want it. I don't even feel like doing this. And here it is, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and please subscribe.